Let's make the next part, set screw. Choose front plane. Front plane. Select line. Draw first a vertical line up to origin point. And draw a curve up to this point. Now select this center of curve and this line, make relation coincide. Now let's define, first define the overall length 0.75 inch, 0.375 inch, the width 0.216 by 2 inch, and define this gap 0.142 by 2 inch. That's it. Select revolve boss base, select this line as a axis. Okay, now we will define some cosmetic thread. Go to insert, cosmetic thread, select this edge, inches, machine thread, and 12 by 24 inch, select through all. Okay, go to document property, detailing, and select shaded cosmetic thread. Now see, we can see the shaded cosmetic thread here. Now again choose front plane, sketch, normal, and here we want to make some cutout, so choose corner rectangle and draw a rectangle. Select origin point and this line and make relation midpoint. Now define the dimension 0.031 inch and the width 0.046 inch. Okay, and select extruded cut. Select here through all both direction. We want to make a slot. Okay, now see, the slot is created. This is kind of set screw. Now let's define the material, satin finish stainless steel. Save as part number 11, set screw.